Evan Scott from SDTV coming to you from the floor of the NAMM Show 2011. I'm here with award-winning guitarist, record label owner, and a good friend of the company, Vernon Neely. Vernon, welcome to Seymour Duncan.
You know, it's always a pleasure for me to be with you guys here.
Thank you. Vernon, can you tell us your Seymour Duncan moment? Something that sits in your mind when you think about Seymour Duncan, what do you think about?
Well, I think about quality of product, tone quite naturally, because Seymour Duncan pickups have made all the difference for me in my tone and my guitar playing over the years. One defining moment, though, if I could talk about Seymour a little bit, is some advice that he gave me years ago before I started some of my companies. And Seymour simply said, Vernon, just follow your dream, follow your heart, and go for it. And I have Seymour to thank Seymour so much for that, because that's what I did in my own personal experience. And so just to get that that wisdom from Seymour was very, very instrumental for me.
Very wise words, and I believe those are words that Seymour lives by himself.
Yeah. Well, I feel honored to be a part of Duncan as through the years. As you know, Evan, we've worked together quite a bit on a lot of things. And one thing that I can truly say about Seymour Duncan is that they want the very, very best for your guitar sound. So, and you won't get a better sound from any other pickups than Seymour Duncan. They have pickups for everything. No matter what style of guitar that you play, Seymour Duncan's got that product for you.
Well, there you have it. Vernon Neely, coming to you from the NAMM Show floor. Evan Scott for SDTV. We're out.